tricky. Now I listen and laugh, even almost got married. And for Pete, I'm so thankful. Wish I could say thank you to Malcolm, 'cause he was an angel. One taught me love.